to my YouTube channel. You know my dog. He's scratching the our bedroom door.
There's a bedroom door.
And it's 1 a.m. here in American Samoa. You wake me up, you god doggy. And you know what I feel? I think I'm getting handsome. I'm not. But at least my dogs like me. Oh my gosh, this dog is really smart. Smarter than me. So thank you viewers, bloggers around the world, and thank you Super Chatter, Super Stickers for blessing my channel. So the total earning I have right now is $478.01. So even though there's no Super Chatters, no Super Stickers, our revenue is dollars already. And hoping and praying that we can get revenue monthly. But I'm gonna get my revenue salary again this month on the 21st of April, because it's April already. April Fools! No, it's true. I'm just waiting for the day when that day comes, because on YouTube every 21 of the month we got our revenue. When you reach $100 threshold, especially those who are listening, or if you're a YouTuber, you're supposed to know this. And every 12 of the month they transfer the money from your Google AdSense and ads on your threshold, the right number, right? How about you, Heather? You know the right number? Is it?
I'm so sleepy. You're tingling my face.
Well, anyway, thank you for our new YouTubers friend, like Ate Eleanor. Of course, Hannah is there, Ate Hannah, Popsy Roll. I hope you're watching my channel as well. And to our fellow YouTuber and blogger, always tune in our channel. Thank you very much. And we're reaching 23% already in the US. You may not be famous in the place you are doing blogging, but you're getting famous in other countries, or you get a little percentage from different countries, and that's how you become a YouTuber. When you become a YouTuber, make sure you know how to talk to yourself, because that's how it is. And of course it takes hard work and perseverance to be in this position with two monetized channel. And I don't know, I get used to this. Probably all my memories, if ever I die or live more until 80s or 90 years old, I already have all my memories on my YouTube. And I hope this dog will live for 20 years. Bye for now, and see you on my next content.